Hello?
Alo. Lan Virgin, avam TSO. Mwen an flow la disi nou. Se bet an fi tri la cash pot. Oh yeah, speaking of cash pot.
I had a 2 for dog and 3 for...
Yeah, when you say my bye? Condom. Yeah, when me I did for your age. So I decided to wear today. The shoes and the shirt are not matching up.
Oh God. One second, may I look for the prescription? Wait, I see it here.
Are you taking a picture of my prescription?
No.
I heard this song. You know what? I need to speak to our manager. Are you recording me? You're recording me?
No.
Yeah. Are you posting with your social media?
No. Birth control for what?
Alright, so the doctor sent me.
Wait, I'm trying to blow. I can't do it.
Yo, what one man? Alright, so I want...
Sir, we're close.
But we're not close, 6 o'clock.
We're close.
At 5:30.
Sir, we're close.
Sir.
Oh, crap. Sorry. Morning after. For what? Morning after. What would Jesus do? Morning after. Why never use one condom? Morning after. I would I really look fine, you all.
And then, that's when I realized it. Just all alone. I'm in a thing we can't go on no more. My parents gone, my siblings, they move, and I just me one day. And it's just so hard, you know, it's just hard.
Miss.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need it for Europe and tell me where you want, because you're a whole up line, I'm gonna need it in the yard. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I actually had fun making this video, just decided to do a little skit for one. Shake up the thing a little bit. No, even though you see me make joke about it, there is a little issue of some people just not knowing how to serve them patients and them customers. Doctor, nurses, pharmacists, all alike. And you just always have some bad up in that group. Don't be like them if you want to know a pharmacist, please. And if you encounter this pharmacist, just go on next pharmacy. You know how much pharmacy in a one area of Jamaica? Go on next pharmacy. I've personally known of an experience of a girl where she has birth control and them just basically give her a bag of crap. But when it comes to birth control, honestly though, we do have to ask certain questions just to vet on, because certain things, under certain conditions, it's illegal for us to sell, you know, morning after. So we do have to ask some questions like how old are you and so on, but it's never to be judgmental. Also, don't forget to check out my health blog on Instagram, MDC@MDC_RX. So MDC_RX if you don't actually want health and wellness content. Over there, I put up videos every week about health and wellness topics. And you can come hear us up on a Tuesday if you get to the entertainment. But don't think you're gonna get away now. Don't think you're gonna get away, because I'm gonna do one video on what not to say in a pharmacy. I'm gonna load someone up. Stay there. But yeah, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and share it amongst your friends, and comment some stuff that you, some absurd stuff, and hear some pharmacists say already that just be very disappointing for me, because you know, I'm my profession. But hey, thank you so much for watching, and come back next week again for a brand new video.